Hallelujah. Lord, we take this time to come before you, humbly bowing our hearts, giving over what is in our mind to you, Jesus. We thank you for the relationship that we have with you, Lord. You are our salvation. We thank you, God, for Jesus. So loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but will have everlasting life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him. Whoever believes in you is not condemned, but whoever does not believe in you stands condemned already, because he has not believed in the name of God's one and only Son. This is the verdict. Light has come into the world, but men loved darkness instead of light, because their deeds were evil. Everyone who does evil hates the light and will not come into the light for fear that his deeds will be exposed. But whoever lives in the truth comes into the light, lives by the truth, comes into the light, so that it may be seen plainly that what he has done has been done through God. Well, Lord, we thank you that we are not condemned, we who know who you are. We thank you for the relationship that we have through Jesus. We thank you for your love and your mercies new every morning. We thank you. It is by faith that we look to you in all of the trials and tribulations that we go through on this earth. We look to you, our one and only Savior, Messiah, King of all kings. God, you are the great I Am. The beginning and the end, the Alpha and the Omega. There is no one greater than you. We thank you. We thank you, Father. You are worthy of all of our praise. So we lift our voices to you in worship. We worship you. forgiven, your blood on the cross. So we just thank you, Father, for forgiveness of all of our sins, Jesus. We are sinful people. We need a Savior. So we thank you for saving us.
Us to continue.